Day 2 of cooking food that reminds me of my friends. So this one's for my BB secretary, Angelina, and for her, I'll be making tuna fried rice. The thing about canned tuna specifically is that it's always a constant at home, and it's always there, just like how ever since we became friends, she was such a constant. And the thing I like about her so much is that whenever she works on something, especially her org, she's so hands-on. And that's just like how I take the old rice and loosen it up. And then, once we cook this rice, first butter, then the garlic, then the tuna, then everything's cooked. That's when you add the rice. When you add rice, make sure you don't take your eyes off the pan like what I did. Keep stirring it and make sure it doesn't stick. Mix it until it looks a bit more like that. Welcome back. Enjoy!